Hey yo, hey yo, hey my friend, I hope that you are doing good today, okay? Today is gonna be a drawing session with me, alright? So, I'm gonna draw you on this piece of paper, right? So, today is gonna be me using this pen only, okay? Number 2 HB, yeah, that's right, okay? I know usually I use this pen, okay, but not today, or this pen, but not today, or maybe this pen, yeah, I'm using this pen usually, yeah, like it, yeah. But today, we are not going to use these pens, alright, I will use this pen solely, so I can capture your sense, okay, with shades, and texture, all that kind of stuff, you know. All right, so sit back, relax, and it's gonna be cozy. All right, so I'm just sitting in my beanbag right there, and yeah, so let's start this, shall we? All right, so yeah, okay, good, just like that. So as usual, we start this with the eyes. Apologize, there's so much traffic today, so much car and things like that. I bet you can hear this, right? So anyway, okay, I'm done with the eyes. All right, so wow, you got great eyes. Okay, for I'll draw the nose. All right, so just still, okay, just like that, yeah. Okay, all right, so nice. This nose, right? Okay. You can't see my picture in the mirror, can't you? Okay, all right. I just don't want you to cheat, right? So maybe I'll just, you know, do something like that. All right. So now the lips, right? So okay, just like that. I'll trace it like that. Can you open your mouth like that? Yeah, so it looks like you are screaming or something, okay? Just don't move. Alright. Okay, just like that. I'll try to recreate the shape of your head. Okay, the shape, so. Okay, yeah, that's a great shape, I think. Yeah, while I'm drawing you, do you want to know a fun fact? Well, not really fun, but last week, you remember when you came by and I was drawing you, right? So I made a video of me drawing you last week. It was on my external hard drive. The hard drive fell. Broke, so I lost that video of you, of me drawing, and so that's why I'm doing another one today. Yeah, I'm doing that just for you because I like you. That's right. Okay, so so far so good, so far so good. Okay, wait. Okay, I forgot my eraser, but I got one here, right there. Okay, just erase it a little bit. Okay. It's better with that eraser, actually. I can add more shadows at the same time. Okay, just like that. Okay. Now, your neck, just like that, just like that. Okay, go, go, go. Okay. More lines. We need more lines in this drawing. More lines. Okay, just like that. More line right there. I really like that, Ben. Okay. I forgot to do your hat. So I'll do your hat. Okay, just like that. It's a nice gap you got there. Nice gap. I'll do so. I'll try to recreate it perfectly. That's right. Okay, just like that. Just like some shadows. Some shadows right there in the drawing. Okay. So. So we get another depth dimension in the drawing, right? I'll erase a bit more. Okay, okay. It's really good, really good. Okay, I will show you after when it's done. When it's done. No, let's add more lines. More lines, okay? More lines, just like that, just like that. Right. I like lines. Okay. Am I done here? No. You know what? I forgot to do your ears. Right? So just okay. Just gonna. Okay. More sign. Okay. Turn your head a little bit. Just like that. Just like that. I think my job is done. My job is done here. I think my job is done. I have a beautiful drawing of you, my friend. Okay? See it? No. All right. So here you go. That's you screaming for help because you know I forced you to be here today. You were forced to being drawn by me, and I know my drawing skills are not particularly awesome. But you came here for me today. Well, I forced you to be there, so you didn't get. So that's you. I hope you like the drawing, my friend. On that note, I will kidnap you one more time in the future, so you won't have the choice to. Awesome day in my basement. Yeah, that's right.